So you can't use this in the event of a fire. Can't get through the doors without a card key. If there's a fire, you go for the fire switch. Oh wait, it's a sticker.
If you've got the right access, you can get to 1, 2, 3, 4, negative 1, even all the way up to the guard button. Oh yeah.
I'm just chilling in my car on my lunch break, like, fuck the pole! And I don't mean, like, the police. I mean this pole. You fucking ding my car?
Now, this elevator doesn't actually have, like, a guard button like the other one, but it's got an emergency button. You push it, you go down to the underground bunker, you're gonna need it. Somebody's been trying to claw their way out. Hey, I found an emergency fire recall switch. Do you guys recall the emergency fire? Because I don't, apparently. Whenever I see one of these like weird water guard sensors in the bathroom, I like to like flick it up. Because, you know, fuck your water. Screw the rules. I have money.